In a recent study of 35,000 people, this was a national study, we compared smokers who are thin and ex-smokers who are now overweight or obese in terms of their mortality risks. We found that the risk of dying is about 45% greater among thin smokers than obese or overweight ex-smokers. The message to smokers is that even if you gain weight after you quit smoking, it is still a better option to stay quit than continuing to smoke.